Same as normal, I take some food. Commander Gorshak. In the dungeon cell. Too bad you can't make water in flight, huh? That'd be nice. I don't think we need you, man. I think we got it. Thanks for coming for the water, though. I'll let you buff.
Thank you.
I don't remember what this is. Is this an escort?
So, yep, hello. Kinda sucked.
Yeah, I didn't know what that was.
Rip, almost. Was that it?
Yeah, I just needed a quest.
Oh, there's a follow-up? Did we just get a quest for that?
No. It's just a chain. I don't think I want any of these sheeped. I'm just gonna see what happens here. Kind of brutal with the disarm. I should really have a weapon chain. Sick distracts.
Fun fact, chickens have two legs.
No way.
Wow. Wowie.
That's pretty neat. Yeah, don't say.
What's the thing at chicken facts?
Chicken. It's just
exclamation chicken.
No, it's still broken, so. Well, it's also offline, so it's not gonna do anything at the moment.
Oh shit. Can you guys hear feedback in my headset? Like.
No. Sounds fine.
sometimes when I play audio on my computer, my Discord icon lights up.
Sounds okay.
Chicken facts.
Keep forgetting I have an AoE slow. Doesn't require me to even have a weapon to use.
I don't remember this part of this dungeon at all.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, careful. Took a gamble on that one.
Gonna get a burger. Guys, I'm gonna eat a bacon cheeseburger. It's gonna be delicious.
That sounds awesome.
Yeah, where's mine?
Fuck you. Go into Five Guys. Who's coming?
Well.
We are currently being nerds.
Yeah.
We are not gonna leave these rooms until we're done.
You're currently being what?
Nerds.
Nerds.
Nerd.
Exactly.
Also, am streaming again.
Oh. So don't say terrible, terrible things that you're not supposed to say.
I mean, you can.
This is the time to give out your credit card number.
Yeah.
My credit card number
is.
Is. 8.
Sick, dude.
It's okay, I got life lock.
Oh, hello.
You've got...
Where are we streaming?
So Flame Strike generates a ton of rage.
Ton of threat, you mean?
Yeah. Also that.
Do you even play WoW?
Sometimes.
Oh,
BOE.
Cool mace. The judge's gavel. It doesn't look like a gavel. Oh, they're all gonna come, okay. Feared, by the way.
Didn't hear you, bro.
I'm feared, by the way.
Oh, that's the fucking boss.
Yeah.
Oh, hey!
Did you ding?
That's a hard side grade.
Hard side grade.
Yeah.
Side grade? Is it like not a downgrade or an upgrade?
Yeah.
Is that a side grade?
Has just enough stats in different places that it's not an improvement nor a loss. You go to the studio.
That's level 10. Heck yeah. Tier 5.
God, a burger sounds real good now. Damn it.
Why is that funny, Austin? You're depriving the man of a good meal.
I'm not. How the hell is it my fault that he's not getting a burger? Just because I am getting a burger.
Yeah, exactly.
Nope. Nope.
The burger belongs to the people, Austin.
Okay.
Hashtag Hong Kong.
Oh my god.
Whoops.
Whoops. Yeah. Trey just got banned from Twitch.
Good.
Immediately.
Good. Fuck Twitch. Yep.
Good news is I'm not streaming on Twitch.
Can't play Magic the Gathering anymore.
Good.
No prize money for you.
Good.
I bought put options on Blizzard today. It did not work out. Stock price went back up.
Of course it did. Because they did the response that kept them safe.
Did they actually respond to it?
Yeah.
What'd they say?
Well, just by doing what they did. That was their response.
That's fool doing. This guy thinks he's gonna come up in here and just hijack my dungeon.
Is Austin playing WoW?
No.
Sounds like he should be.
Yeah, he definitely should be.
This guy.
He's a guy.
Dude, fight me. Duel me. You won't. Oh shit. Wait, my ability's on cooldown. Wait, don't start the fight yet! It's okay, it's actually not on cooldown. Why is he so far away? I see all the way over there.
Trey, did you think you were done? Because I definitely thought we were done.
No.
Oh, really? I was totally befuddled. He got it right. I did think I was done.
Oh!
Oh my god.
Wow, Austin.
Sorry for shouting.
Very excited for playing alone.
YouTube forgives you. That looks like he's gonna drop some caster.
Nope.
Dude's got way less fame than I do.
It's leather.
God.
That's awesome. Way to go. Way to go, mate.
Seems that his build is better than mine by a lot.
This might be bad, actually. I don't know how many I pulled. Oh, okay, just two.
It's like you. Oh,
oh no.
Hello.
Here we go. There they are. I have bad threat.
Oh, rip. I said that as soon as I cast everything. Fuck. I'm just gonna stand here and not hit them for a second.
You're gonna have to be defensive. Like, move. Like, they're slow, just move.
They're low enough, they're fine.
Okay.
I'm not taking as much damage as I thought I would.
Oh, of course, this guy gets all the loot. Jack wagon.
Jack wagon?
It is Jack wagon.
What the hell is that?
Why does he get a red circle around him? How do I leave this party?
Alt F4.
Try that, hang on. Oh shit.
Stay in.
Why would he do that?
It's okay.
Why are you like this?
It's like, if you ever want to risk, like, pre-casting or over-aggroing a single mob, that's fine. It'll just suck if the taunt resists. But I've no problems with that. Watch your back.
Asshole.
Rogue's like right next to him. Disarm, man, disarm.
Oh, hey everybody! Oh my god, hello. Dog.
Dogo.
Told her to stop and she looked at me like, oh my god, I'm so sorry. I did not even know I did that.
Like you personally offended her.
Right. Or like she offended me. As soon as we're done here, I'm gonna get a weapon chain. I'm tired of this. It's detrimental. Like, just on the basis that we'll be running this dungeon a million times. Also, I should get one for my two-hander, because disarm will take me for a ride in PvP. Yeah, get him, bro. Get him. Get him. Shatter that bitch. Bam.
No crit.
Esther with IDA called.
Who?
Esther.
Esther. Ether.
Ether, yes.
Uther?
Esther.
Lightbringer?
That's right.
I don't know.
I'm pulling around.
Because you don't play WoW, Austin?
Yeah, if you played WoW, you would know 100% who that is. Very important person. But you don't, because you're an idiot. And a fool. And you're wrong.
Idiot and a fool and wrong.
And you're wrong.
Wrong,
yes.
Did you put the condom on that guy?
Yeah. For safety. Good to be safe, don't you know?
Don't you know?
Don't you know?
Uh.
God. I wish I could automatically mute all Facebook videos.
We missed Bale. We'll go back for Bale later, I guess.
Still in combat? Oh. I was like, what? Motherfucker. Fire shield is fucking great in here, man.
Yeah, I bet.
And the fact that it stacks with Ice Barrier too. I'm streaming again, Dylan, just FYI.
Great.
Alright, I'm out. I'm gonna go get a burger. See you guys.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
I wonder if he knows we could hear somebody calling him on Discord.
I don't know.
Hey, Dylan.
Hello.
So Austin went to go get Five Guys, and I kind of wish I had Five Guys right now.
I have David's leftover pizza. From Salt.
Oh, nice.
I'm gonna eat my pizza and watch YouTube.
Okay.
I'll be back soon.
Should have specified I wanted it to come here first. So I can get some thread on it. That's fine.
Dude, he skill shotted around the corner for that. It was awesome.
Spell batching.
Wow, that was way easier than yesterday.
I don't know why I niftied there, it's fine.
I won't tell anybody. Is that exactly where they spawn?
Yeah. I think it's right here. Yep.
Nice. Good job, dude.
Shit. Congratulations on your 5 gold.
Yeah. And the few things I won't disenchant.
Yeah, that's a good point. Like, weapons and, plate chest and helm, I'd probably never disenchant. I'd always sell them. Vendor the shit out of it.
So I'm finding that the flame strike combo is definitely situational, depending on the pull that you're doing.
Yeah.
Because it generates a lot of threat, and it also is very expensive to cast. I'm not downcasting it at the moment, but... Hey, you died on this pool last night.
I sure did.
I'm gonna drink through this pool.
Okay.
And Dark Iron Residue is used to turn in for rep, right?
I don't even remember, honestly. How did these guys get missed in that pack? Just over there jacking off in the corner.
I'm gonna go ahead and make this guy some water.
Alright.
Who was it? The priest?
Yeah. Go back. I think he drops the Naggle Ring.
Yeah, and Second Wind, which is a super nice trinket for me.
Oh, yeah. No, it's not. It's a healing trinket.
Is it?
Yeah.
Increases spell power by up to 12 and restores mana.
Increases healing done by spells and effects.
Mind saying spell power.
No, it's healing.
Weird. We're gonna find out. Maybe? Question mark.
Maybe. Hello? Is he like going on vacation?
See you guys later. Got some PTO.
I don't know. Weird. Does he always do that?
Yes, he does.
Oh, okay. I just don't know what I'm talking about.
I think pretty sure that's why you have to clear that rune, is I'm pretty sure he goes out there and pulls everything.
Cool. Chain lightning hurts, man. Maybe I move him away from the healer, huh? Is the other golem dead? I didn't even see.
Yeah, they're dead.
You're like, yeah, I killed him last year.
Hey, look. Sick leather run.
Super shit.
Yes, nice. I will be disenchanting. I don't know, 2.5 gold? Nah, I won't.
I was gonna say, are brilliant shards going for more than that?
No, I'm trying to get it leveled up.
Ooh.
He did it anyways. whatever.
That's fine. You must not have read chat or something.
Jesus. Minute managed. Accurate.
Healer aggro.
Oh, you cunt. I fucking knew it.
Were you sitting right on top of him?
I was drinking. They walked in and then just were like, oh, you're the closest thing nearby.
Yeah.
No lead. Rip.
No, you may not pull rib.
Yeah, that's a terrible idea.
Dummy.
Nice heal. Get back here, Ribley, you fucking bitch.
Little wanker.
Wow. Need to do that quest at some point so we can trigger that boss, because I need something off of her.
Yeah.
Wow. Not a single crit that whole pull.
I was gonna say, I actually held threat from you. That must have been why.
Burb. I like this better anyways.
Yeah, I know you do.
Make the rogues fight for it.
I wonder if I should be speaking up on the fact that I would roll on, like, Hand of Justice or Iron Foe. I mean, you can certainly make the argument they're good for tanking.
Do you need any Arthas's tears?
Yeah, I will. Robert. I will be using some. Sorry, I was muted. Yeah, I will be using some.
All right, I have two. If you want some now,
sure.
Trying to clear up some space.
Oh, I see.
I could just vendor it.
I mean, I get it. It's fine.
Okay.
Okay. By the way, did you see what happened to Tribe at during an arena run?
I did not.
So, there's a funny clip. I don't have it to link or anything, but basically he's talking on the stream about how one of the other Apes members did like 63 runs and like for the gladiator chess piece, obviously. Mm-hmm. And he was just making fun of Tribe for like the shit he's about to get into, you know. And before the event started, Tribe was like, you know, I'm gonna get it on the first arena. Here we go. Get on the first one. And then he's like, wouldn't it be funny if that actually happened?
And then it did.
Yeah, so then the orc comes out and he's like, oh shit, it's actually the orc. And then it drops and he was like, whoa! First story in a run.
That's fucking crazy.
Yeah. Crazy small chance. You know, I'm surprised. I haven't seen anything about people farming like the Grim Guzzler room for XP, you know?
Huh. A few elites and a bunch of non-elites.
Oh, I guess there are a bunch of casters, the guzzling patrons.
Yeah, but I mean, you could LOS them.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, you could do a number of things. Weird.
I mean, especially a mage, too. Get him to pull everything and then LOS and ice block.
Hey, I'll take the boot enchant. Man, we said take 5, not 15. Come on.
Alright. He moved. He came back. Because he was... Well, then he just went back to where he was originally. He was here, and then he moved over here, and now he's back here.
The old gods. Come along, children.
There he is.
tell you what, can you sheep the Marshall?
Yeah, you want me to pull it?
Yeah, go ahead now. Two destroyers, man. That's enough.
Yeah.
Sheep the Dragoon on this one. You go ahead.
Let me get a little bit more mana.
Okay. Yeah, just like when you're ready.
That was beautifully timed.
Thanks. I'm gonna push him towards you. I'm gonna push him. No, push. Push, 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 push. Go. Yeah, there you go.
Hey.
There you go. There you go. let's clear this pack and then we'll go down. Got a scroll of strength, hello?
Sick!
I like that. Go ahead whenever.
Almost ready. Resist, I got it. I thought that dude ran off the ledge there. I was like, I didn't know they could do that.
Yeah, that was weird looking, huh? Eh?
What the fuck's with this shit? A Librum?
Mm-hmm. Bow shot kill him. Oh! Beautiful. Beautiful. Well, I got the Librum. I'm a paladin. Oh wow, there are pictures in it.
They got nudes in there?
No.
No longer interested.
Okie dokie. What?
Sick path, bro.
The charge went off, it just didn't actually go to the target.
A rogue's getting jumped. Jesus. Dead.
He was trying too. He had like 4 cooldowns popped.
Alright. That's the thing I was talking about yesterday.
Yeah.
It looked interruptible though. I didn't try because I was casting, but it's called Firestorm. Look at that. Everybody got decursed.
Wow. Hey, look, your fire resistance.
Oh my god. That's perfect stat roll for me. Oh my god, you're kidding me!
Oh no! It's okay. He needs him just as badly. What quest is that? What?
Oh, please. He picked up a tablet.
Oh.
Off that guy.
It's like Trash Mage. What quest is that?
Damn, that's really disappointing.
Yeah, it's like one of these days I'll see a Hand of Justice drop and I'll lose it to whoever. Phineas. Yep. Okay. Kill the non-elites first.
The craftsman?
Yeah.
Oh.
Get them out of the way.
Bat. Oh, that's the fucking boss.
Yeah. Bad rogue. Attack skull. Bad rogue. Ripping David.
What? Oh, there's
nice shaman healing shoulders. I'll let you get mana.
I'll be good to pull at 75%.
Look at that grouping. It's pretty good. I'm gonna LOS these. Probably no reason why we can't take two groups.
You want me to grab it?
Oh.
Huh?
No, too late at this point. For whatever reason, I thought I was gonna get two.
These things would quit dropping these homemade pies.
You don't like that?
Aw, dude.
Because it's better than you?
I mean, is it?
Yeah. Yes it does, my friends, yes it does. These noobs. These noobs.
Silly noblets.
Oh, not right now. Oh, hello.
Look at that grouping. It's even better than the last time.
Look at that grouping, man. I'm disarmed, though. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, hello. Hey, our rogue friend is here on the other side.
Watch the pet here. I'm gonna pull him back. Damn it. Can you see us?
Which one?
Never mind. He's already here. The only one. There he is. Vanish. Stunned. Oh man. So when he said that, I thought he meant, like, give me 30 silver. I need to put some food up. It's like, what do you mean by that? It's weird. I'm planning out the strategy. Okay, I'm ready.
You've decided. I don't actually know which one to focus here.
You just happened to pick the one I wasn't targeting? Do you have those already?
Yeah. Damn, that was a fucking great chest to open. I got a green and a fat sack of gems.
Wow. Goes right to the mage, doesn't it? All the money.
Ayo!
Looky there.
What's up, dog?
What's up, dude?
Is this the one that spawn, yeah.
Why would you start AoEing them right off the bat?
Well, so I actually only Frost Nova'd him, and I was trying to get a stack of Winter's Chill on him.
So you Cone of Cold?
Didn't. Well, it's once I have that stack on there, it's increased crit chance. It didn't work out in my favor because I didn't crit, so the risk was not worth the reward. Bitch! What's the secret safe?
I don't know. Wow.
Do you need those?
Yeah, I'm gonna take them. It's like a ghetto gladiator chess piece, basically.
A ghetto?
It is, basically. It's just missing the agility and a little more stat. That's great, though.
Whoopee. Nice, man.
Okay.
Here we go.
The current meta of tanking is, like, way more fun than it actually used to be.
Which is what?
Charge in and AoE the shit out of him. As opposed to like, you sheep moon, you banish diamond. Make sure your trap goes off right.
Spending 5 minutes before each pull, figuring out how you're gonna do the pull?
Yeah, and like the most skilled groups have stuff keybound. Or like, you know, whatever. I actually didn't know that chess piece existed. That actually is really cool.
Congarts.
Because screw farming that that arena.
Oh, hello, Pat.
Hello, Pat. Nice to meet you.
Patricia!
Hold on just a minute.
Yeah, dude.
Hey, baby. I know we're going over time. Wow. But we should be done pretty shortly. Like 15 minutes. Is that too late?
Whoop.
Oh shit, my bad. Sorry. Didn't even see that opening over there.
It's the keeper that we unlocked.
Yeah, I mean, you're welcome.
Yeah. Of course, of course.
Sorry, dude. I didn't even see that room.
That's okay. It's actually good that you found him, because I wasn't gonna know where he was. You should drop something.
Nope. Wait, that wasn't...
Dark Keeper key.
Oh, that's the thing that opens the key in the room we were just in. Which I think we opened. I think that was how we,
It's not, actually.
It's not, really?
There's another, the bigger square door on top of the heart of the mountain. Requires the dark coffer. Requires the Dark Keeper key.
Ah. Make sure your auto loot's off.
Sure. The dark coffer. Oh shit, bro.
What is? Oh, nice. Sick, 5. Rolls are such trash.
Look at Komox. Look at that.
I need new music.
I haven't been playing music this entire time.
Then go to my Discover Weekly's Discoveries playlist.
Wait for that pet, maybe. Come along, destroyer. Watch for the behind dudes. Can you silence X?
Which one?
X.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Wait for Pat. You can sit this one out.
Yep, I am.
Now I think we have to circle back.
You cut out, bro.
I think we have to circle back now. Did you hear me that time?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
Oh, hey, Dylan.
Great.
Hello.
Great. Your chicken bot sent me a private message.
What?
Yeah. Said, welcome to the server.
Oh, it sends a private one.
Yes.
Ah. That would explain that. Well, at least it works. I actually took it out of the script for it because I didn't think it was working.
Worked, but it was private.
I mean, that's fine.
You're fine.
So fine.
Hey, girl. Why are you so fine?
I don't want your pie, man.
You don't want my pie, bro?
I don't want your pie. I want no part of it. Excuse me, Mr. Rogue. We've already done this.
What's up, bruh? Where's our healer?
He was lagging behind. He's coming. He's a car. I don't know why he was so behind.
There he is.
What does a teleport room cost?
The one for somebody to port you?
Nope, just to port themselves.
Pretty cheap. I think it's like 8 silver after the discount. 10 silver with no discount. Gay.
I finally set up LVI.
Very nice.
It's so nice.
Patricia Inc. Oh, that's an elite, rare elite, bro.
Hello, Panzor. Holy shit, ass he gets.
Yep, okay.
Kill the non-elites first, man.
I'm working on it.
Okay. Those have to die first with every pull. They're too dangerous.
What's happening? Why were they not hitting him?
I don't know.
God, so much gold for those.
I'll take the hammer. Like, nah, it's gonna be way too difficult. Let's just do it. Just gonna do like sneaky things. But
sometimes it's just not worth it.
Sometimes you just gotta do. Oh, baby.
God damn, I just saw so many numbers.
This is why it's good to have a mage in the group, huh? It's the freaking forge guy.
There's one.
Hello? Look, you got a thing. Am I biting off more than I can chew?
I don't think so.
We'll find
out. Well, this pole maybe. Jesus.
It's okay, I potted. I'm really good. I'm really good.
It's okay, I potted.
Very good like that. Priest
needs I will to use it.
Wait.
Chop his hat.
Yeah, just be careful.
Holy fuck.
Quit?
Woo! Nice. Got real close there.
Nice.
How many torches are there?
I'm not sure.
Oh, what's up, dude?
To the door as we go.
I would say pull it 60%.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Look at this. You see these skills? This is like Gluth main tank skills. I got the mob right up against the wall. Look at that.
There's Priest here multiboxing. Looks like five. He's got Holy Nova. He just like walked up to this Alliance guy and deleted him.
It's pretty smart.
What the fuck?
Very stunned.
Wow. Fuck that. Not a good day for drops.
Nope.
Although you got that cool chest piece.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to go after we finish this room, unfortunately. I know somebody wanted the giant guy.
Sick.
How did that happen?
Fucking runner. I'm not gonna be any use. I mean, I got no mana. Should I hearth?
No. I have 133 HP.
Jesus Christ.
Wow.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I'll be right back while they're running.
Yeah.
I have returned.
Didn't even know you left.
Message received, buddy.
Wow. You fucking puss nut.
Thought that was yours.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Not gonna fly. I gotta go.
Huh?
I gotta go.
Alright.
It's already an hour past when I told her we would be finished based on our run last time.
Yeah, that's fine, man. Go ahead and do your thing.
Yeah, sorry.